Hi everyone, today we are interfacing ADXL345 with BeagleBone Black. So as you can see, when we move the accelerometer, we are getting different values. Okay, now we are stopping our process. That's it.